Hey guys, this is my 2022 hunt in November for white-tailed deer on the farm. I didn't kill anything, but it was a nice month off, and I got to see a few deer. Not as much as I normally do, because I had severe winter kill the last winter before. I lost about 60% of my herd, so I didn't have a whole lot to choose from. And I'm hoping in the next 2 years I'll have some really nice deer kicking around. So hope you enjoy it.
Again, I cannot find the reason why my life is alright. I just can't stop the pain. Look into your heart, look into your mind, look into your soul, let it go, and I don't know what to see. Yeah, run away with the pain that I told you once I could not spare. It's only satisfaction now this time of the year. Run away with the pain that I told you once I could not spare. It's only satisfaction was fear. If you live your life,
if you live your life
this way, it's gonna change. I always waking up, I would forget it anyway. Trying to run for myself at the same time, fade away. I never bothered you, never bothered you, never bothered me. When I left and I said what I had to say. Run away with the pain that I told you once I could not bear. It's only satisfaction now this time of the year. Run away with the pain that I told you once I could not bear. It's only satisfaction.
If you live your life
this way, it's gonna change. If you live your life,
if you live your life
this way, it's gonna change. This way, it's gonna change.
to follow through on what you said you'd do. I've waited long enough. Your mistakes for me have taken toll. You finally lost control, and I have had enough. When you fall to the ground and you're unable to fend for myself again, what is left of me now is emptiness that I have to fill up again. Oh, looking back at what you put me through and what you asked me to, so unbelievable. It's just a fact, it's undeniable. There's something going on that's taking over you. When you fall to the ground and you're leaving me to fend for myself again, left on me now is emptiness that I have to fill up again. I won't proclaim my innocence of everything. Yeah. But I wasn't the one ignoring offering. To the ground and you're leaving me to fend for myself again. What is left of me now?